every strategy, every activity, every plan that the farm has, at the end of the day, impact on the market.
Yes.
I want to see advertisement as a maybe temporary measure, right? Because if you have a good advertisement about this pen and my experience about its usage is not what was advertised, I am less likely to go for it again. And in business, it is not the first sale that matters. Repeat sales.
Absolutely.
So this is the comment. I was so interested about your, the AMA activity that is forthcoming, right?
Yes.
And my concern is the kind of the linkage that you try to make with Google and others, right? Is it AMA promoting, or should, our researchers, are they supposed to concentrate in promoting the corporate interest of corporations or the general, bigger national and global interest of society?
I've attended a few AMA conferences, and some of these top organizations, some of these major Fortune 100 companies,
who sponsor such corporations?
They do sponsor. They have a few extra dollars to sponsor. There's no question about that. They have researchers within their organizations. And in fact, there's a PhD in statistics who is intimately involved with Google's initiatives. And they present their research. They do extensive research in the marketplace in terms of relationships with customers and developing partnerships. They don't tell us everything because some of them are trade secrets and they want to be successful. But they do share their research.